Kingdoms of Amalur, The Reckoning, on the PC. Day 3. It's 3:30 in the morning, but the sun never went down when I was through the when I was playing in the Red Marches. We won't talk about that. I am here. Entire rain. It's the more verdant... Well, it's another verdant area of the map after leaving the desert to the Red Marches. I didn't spend a lot of time there, as you can tell. Pretty much just went from the caverns here to Galette and made my way immediately here to Tyre Rain. So we'll get another fast travel point. Actually, I'll probably make see if I can make my way to the Wolds. So let's see what happens. See? Slightly more verdant area of the desert. What kind of research? I'll help. Again, my cipher doesn't really say very much. Don't know what to tell you. Oh, we're hunting trolls, basically. Talarain, there we go. Yeah. Again with the pointing and gesticulating. Again, at least the character animation is a little bit better than Skyrim. A bit more variety. By the way, my frame rate's at 300 right now. I mean, at some point, I don't know what this what a high frame rate like that does. Okay. Oh, so it's just a tweener quest. Get a vial. Okay, so I'll go north. Yeah. So I'm just, I just have vials. I forget what they're for. What are they for again? Oh, let me try and unlock the chest. Might be another one of those videos if I have problems opening this stupid chest. Nope. We're good. That's it. Pah, I don't want that. I'll take it. I lost a bunch of lockpicks. How many of those do I have left? Okay, I got enough left. I got 8 left. I guess I thought the treasure chest spawned extra lockpicks if you lost a couple trying to break in. You know, sort of an apology for breaking so many lockpicks. Oh, well. This part of the game actually looks pretty good. Yeah, this is actually where I stopped playing the 360 version. Not because I didn't like it, but, you know. I had to take the game back to the library. But again, you know, the pacing of the game seems fine so far. I mean, at least at the hardest difficulty level, I'm not massively stronger than the people I'm fighting. And as you saw in my previous video, some of the projectile throwers are actually pretty tough. Oh, wait, there's a treasure chest around there. There it is. It's a rather morbid-looking treasure chest. Ooh, a scepter. Awesome. That means I can break these down, hopefully. Boiled leather. Yeah, sure. I can break that down. If I can, I'll just sell it. I don't even know what I need the armor for. Boiled leather. Why would you boil leather? Make it smoother, I guess. Like, why would you boil leather to make armor? I guess is the question. That's a one-way. Crap. I was hoping there'd be a fast travel point here. Just a second. Let me check on something. Okay, I want to go that way, and I can't. Maybe that is the way to the next area. Okay, so... Did I miss a treasure chest? No, that's the chest. There's a hidden one. Down there, probably. Nope, wait, there it is. On the other pile, behind that pile of rocks. There we go. Oh, never mind. Okay, so I can go... So that's the way west. Okay, so that's the way to the next area. Let me just see if there's a place where I can fast travel. Looks like there isn't. Any fast travel points would be down there, it looks like. Oh, well. Yeah, I went up anyway. Okay. I'll come back. That's fine. So we've already made it to Tyre Rain, and I've decided to just head west. See? Survived. Just a diving board. But again, it's safer than Skyrim. So I guess this might be a game that's somewhat recommended for people who might find Skyrim or Fallout too overwhelming. It's got a much better combat system, that's for sure. Oh, there's a lot less... How do I say this? I guess the Skyrim system has a lot more depth because there's a lot more, you know... There's a lot more tweaks you can make to it. Here we go. There are a lot more bells and whistles to it, but it's kind of... The melee combat's really kind of basic. I mean, the idea of dodging and bobbing and weaving doesn't really make sense in that game. It's a first-person game, and you can't really do, like... Well, you can... I guess you can spam fireballs. I guess here the combat just seems to be more... Just seems to be more amenable to, like... To doing dodge rolling and, you know, combos and things like that. So I like that element of it. Because you can't really do this kind of stuff in Skyrim. It's just not... Even in third-person mode, it's just not made for that kind of thing. Kobolds. Oh, okay. So I can do this anywhere. Well, I did face a couple of kobolds and ettins earlier, so I guess I don't think it was possible for me to get here. But as long as I complete this... I have so many quests. Yeah. So as long as I complete these quests at some point, then I'll be fine. But I can't use this as a waypoint quest. He's all the way over there. Jeez. Okay, let's try this. Quest. It's probably one of the top ones. Galette tunnels. Brownies. Yeah. Okay, so ignore all that. So I got a fast travel point, and we are going north. Wait. No, we're going west, then north. Oh, what's all this? This is the fast travel point, anyway. Nope, not going in there yet. We'll keep it in mind. See, I guess my experience level isn't high enough to grab that stuff. I forget how that system works. It's simply my abilities. Not those abilities. Status? Yeah, skills. These... Detect hidden? Harvest, yeah, I can harvest... Alchemy, yeah. I guess I can't grab some of these. I can't harvest some of these items until my alchemy skill is increased. But I don't really care that much about alchemy. I mean, oh wait. Ah, crap! That. Ah. Yeah. Gotta sneak up on me, huh? Ah. Saber tooth. Actually, it's a wolf, not a cat. It's a feline, not a... So it's a canine, not a feline. That bastard! Whoa, whoa! Brought some boys. I guess he howled for them. Okay, I'm blocking the camera. Have I complained about the camera already? I'm sure I have. Whoop. So my guy was literally standing in front of the wolf. So... You have to move it around in the middle of combat, so that's not cool. They never fixed that. If they ever did a patch, or if they allowed a mod, I guess that might be helpful. I'm not sure how it would work, but it would be interesting to, for someone to do with a little project. Fix the camera and during the Amalur combat. And maybe add a bunch of side quests. Structured side quests. And maybe do a big experience... Maybe do a big redesign on the experience that's parceled out, because that was the main problem with the game, apparently, is that you were just too strong after a certain point, if you did all the side quests. I guess that's what I was told. I mean, maybe later in the game it becomes an issue. But again, I'm playing on the hard difficulty level. So I guess if you are willing to cut back on the very good armor that people like me usually use, then yeah. Like, wear weaker armor, you know. Don't create armor with health, you know, buffs. Stuff like that. See how difficult the game is. Because apparently the real problem with the game is that it was too easy to stun lock enemies. I guess that's true on the lower difficulty levels. I'll find out later. But you've seen me do a bunch of combat. It's not like, you know, enemies are just easy to beat because you can just stun lock them to death. Sit back, bro. Yeah, let me move the camera a bit. He's got some AoE going. There we go. See? Okay, I missed him. Let's get these guys on the ground. There we go. Perfect. And I got burning damage. And I got plenty of fate, so that's good. Fit. We're done. So, no stuff. No loot. That sucks. Well, I got experience. Oh, wait, there's loot over there. And I got more gold from detected. Again, I like that. The game actually tells you what your buffs give you in addition to what you normally would get. Okay, save the game before I level up. Don't care about lockpicking. Don't care about stealth. Better quality shards drop more often. But I don't... Yeah, I need to do some sage crafting eventually. Because I know I did some in the previous, in my Xbox 360 video. I mean, seriously? Buy and sell. Well, assuming that matters. Dispelling that. Detect hidden. Increases the amount of gold. Gold. Secret doors. Yeah, I might want that. Blacksmithing. Yeah, I can't do that yet. Don't I already have that? Okay, that's what I have. And what else? I gotta do two of those. Jeez. That's rough. So what makes my XP go up faster? I guess not that. Okay, so I won't worry about that. Because the only thing that really improves my XP is combat. Or, of course, finding places or unlocking treasure chests, I believe. Blacksmithing. Let's undo that. Alchemy. Yeah. Not doing that much alchemy. So I can't increase that anymore. So I'll do a detect hit. Because eventually I want to get these secret doors. In fact, am I not at level 8? I think I'm at level 7. I'll check. Yeah, I don't use any of this crap. I use none of it. So this is all I want, sorcery. Okay. Upgrade ability. Don't need scepters. Chakrams are maxed out. Now they're maxed out. Summon a woo. Who will fight by your side. That's interesting. I might keep that for later. Healing. Ugh, that's going to make me really OP. Scepters. Staff and chakrams. Yeah, we're fine. Reduce scepter costs. I'm using staffs. I don't need that. Crush 35 sorcerers. Good lord. Okay, I'm not going to worry about that. Physical staff with staves. Yeah, I'll probably end up using that. And this. Nope. Assertive casting? Well, I'm not really using magic that much. Stormbolt damage. Oh, that! Yeah, I'm not using that. I'm not even using that spell very much. Wow. Massively OP. Okay, let's confirm that. Sorcery! I need to be level 28. I'm nowhere near that. What am I? I think I'm level 20. Okay. Abilities. I'm level 22. I'm level 8. I'm level 7. Okay, that's why. So I will be level 8, and then I'll be able to do the magic doors. The secret doors. Okay, so I guess that was worth it. So as we head... Whoa, wait, what's this? Inadon's justice. Not that. Status. Effects. Critical. Boo. Don't care about that. Critical hit damage. Again, in this game, seriously, just no. Iron heel. Oh, so I can use this to make better shoes.
It must be the shoes.
So I can get, I can harvest more reagents, so I guess that's good. There's someone here, isn't there? Yeah, there are people up there. And a lore stone. Ooh, let me get the fast travel. Whoops, someone's following me. Let me get the fat. Yeah, I think they were trying to follow me. Yeah, there they are. I was trying to run away so I can get to the fast travel point. These guys are fast. Yep, they're guarding. See ya! Can't grab that during combat. Did I lose him? Nope, I didn't lose him. Where's my fast travel point? Yeah, we're close. I'm gonna lose him. Yep, I'm gonna lose him. Yep. Yeah, we're in town now. Yep, we did it. Fast travel point. Yay. Okay. Wow. It wasn't, it should have been that hard. I just wanted to haul butt. Okay. So we're good. Now, since we're here, let's break stuff. Get money. Can I do sagecrafting in here, by the way? Local map. Fate Weaver, sagecrafter. Yeah, there we go. That might just be, an experience boost, actually. So let me check. Winter it, soul of the travelers at your service. Been a while since I saw Winter it. Coming through Aiden. Little for one to find here in the sticks, and some the only real worry are those damn freemen harrying the room. Yeah, give us free. However, you can deal with those. I'm not from here myself. I know it's got an inn in it. I mostly come here to recuperate and sell my findings between excursions. Yeah, I need to actually bind gems. Let's see what I can find. Oh, not gonna steal. Not gonna steal. We've already spoken to her. What are these dudes, the sagecrafter? Must be behind this wall. Just a second. There's a bed if you're stopping over. Fantastic! Michael Bay in the house. There we go. Yeah, great job on the shot reverse shot, guys. Just saying. It is a wasteland. Nothing but have you heard of their trouble? Every day they're still sick. There's not much in terms of Aiden started as a trading post between Dalantar and Rathia. For a while, we even saw some profit. Until the war. Now shop. You're not buying that. Okay. I can sell all my junk. Whoa! That's right, I think I sold that longsword. I'm pretty sure that longsword was worth something. Holy crap. Okay, sell the daggers. I'm gonna break those down. Sell the longsword and the crude iron daggers. Boiled leather armor. Let's see if I can break that down before I sell it. Cape and cowl's getting sold, though. Let's see if I can make some stuff with this. Few come and nobody stays. Always open. Yeah. So I guess I have to go up. Yeah, let's go up. So there's a sage crafter who removes gems but doesn't allow me to attach them. Chainmail! Ooh! Plus one. Well, mana regen. I don't really need the mana, so I'll just equip this. Well, I don't have enough might. I guess that's getting sold. Actually, I can break that down. Let me find out in a second. Linen shoes. Duplicative. I'll sell it. Should be worth something. See, I'm finding all this crap. I need to figure out what I need to do. I need to figure out the sage crafting system again, because I've totally forgotten it. Loot. Loot. He's asleep, so they can't see me. Anyway. Kellis! His milkshake brings all the boys to the yard. But... oh, they have the Fate Weaver. No, I'm not going to play dice. That might be a way to build gold for purchasing training sessions, I guess. Do her eyes blink? I suppose not. She can't pay for it. Got all the animators in the world, but you can't do eye blinks. That's unfortunate. Yeah. I could just sit there for like 2 minutes, see if her eyes ever blink, but you know. That 1,000-yard stare, folks. So that sage crafter is going to help me the way I want.
I'm not from Aiden, but it's
yeah, I can't do sage crafting. Okay, so I can't gather any of these treasure chests. And what's this? Yes, that's a shopkeeper. And behind us... yeah, what was that, by the way? There's another shopkeeper here?
Hello.
So there's something behind us, right? It was upstairs, that's why. It was the Fate Weaver upstairs. So I can play a game of dice with the Fate Weaver? Does that make sense? Well, maybe it makes not sense. I can't be bothered. Okay. Healer. Save, there we go. Sage Craft Altar. So we'll go back and to the right. Yeah, right here. Yep, in here. And then we'll face some of those thieves a bit later. See if we can gather some loot from them. That's alchemy. That's the loot. Let's talk to this guy.
Welcome. I offer some alchemical items. It's quiet here. I can appreciate that.
Sigra.
My wife and the sister. She helps me run the shop. Ruffians and bandits. The scatters all over them. If not for the slim cloak, it's been worse since the war. In a few decades, we'll probably...
okay. I'm not going to sell any of that, am I? Man, I don't really need that. Look how much... I got 38,000 gold. Good lord. Did I go into the wrong building? The sage crafting's here, right? Yeah, there we go. Okay, so I'm here now. There needs to be an easier... whoops, not going to do that. There really needs to be an easier way to do sage crafting rather than going to these places. Okay, we'll save. Sage crafting. Craft. Combine shards utility. Utility gem. That might be cute. Craft. Socket. Okay, so I gotta make gems. Let's make weapon gems. That's right. Let me check and see what I actually have slots on. Quests. Inventory. Weapons. Do I have any sockets on this crap? Suppose not. Nope. But I do have them on my armor. Like, yeah, like the Califlurry. Yeah, I can't use... I gotta break this down. But I can wear that, because I can't wear that. But I can wear that. Okay, that's fine. Okay. I don't know if I can break this down to make other cowls, but we'll find out. So really, I want to see what I can do with this helmet. Because I have a utility socket and an armor socket on there. Yeah, this is going to be... it's going to be broken down. Get an armor socket there. But it's a very weak piece of armor, though, so it might not be worth it. So I think for the Califlurry, it should be worth it. Gotta see what kind of buffs I get. No armor here, or at least no sockets. Yeah, there's a socket there. So let's see what I get. Craft, weapon. Yeah, I can't do a weapon shard. Lightning, physical, protection, fire, raw magical energy. Okay. Don't care about poison that much. Yeah, I don't want to end up making a bunch of poison buffs or debuffs in this case. Let's try physical protection. Yeah, like piercing protection, I suppose. So that might be better for a weapon shard. We'll find out in a second. Just want protection. Yeah, protection. These are all cloudy. Of course, that's all my sagecrafting skills aren't high enough for me to use better, like Lambert shards or anything. Lightning. Makes 10% health. Nah. Protection. Makes 14% health. 10%. Stun duration? Wow, that's going to be massively OP at some point. Cloudy. Fire. Physical. Health regen per second. That's actually very helpful. Physical shard. Lightning. Okay, so let's try the physical shards. 3% chance. Boo. Cloudy lightning. So physical lightning. Physical protection. Physical poison. 5% damage during daytime? Really? Health regen. This stuff isn't terribly useful. Yeah, it's not terribly useful. Craft. Let's try an armor gem. 15 armor. Okay, that sounds a lot more useful. Okay, so let's try that. Yeah, that's a lot more useful. You can really get some serious buffs out of this stuff. 5%. Nah. 5% lightning. So, physical protection. Physical resistance. Physical poison. That looks really useful. Plus 15 for everything. That looks really useful. Bleeding, whatever. Ice resistance. Fire resistance. Physical. Physical resistance. Lightning. Okay, so that's done. Poison. Poison magic. Poison ice. So I'm starting to see what these are about. Yep, this might be the stuff I want. So what do I have the most of? I have a bunch of cloudies and protection. I have a bunch of fires and protections. Okay. But I don't want fire resistance. Yeah, I don't want fire resistance. Okay, what else can I do? How about physical fire? Nope. Physical poison, yeah. I got plenty of that. How about physical protection? Nah, let's do physical poison. So I'll take the 15 armor and grab that. Okay, the utility shards aren't as useful as I wish they were. Okay. So I want this. So I want it. Yeah, I want it there, actually. Yeah, that's a major armor boost. Okay, so I'll keep that in mind. I have two kinds of linen shoes, huh? But anyway, I'm not competing. There's no competition here, so I can definitely just... Select. Perfect. Confirm socketing. Craft. Utility. We are doing... Cloudy. Physical. One health regen. Actually, it looks pretty useful. So it's not 0.1%. It's a one health regen, so that sounds pretty useful. So I have a utility gem that I can put right here. Yeah, that's pretty useful. So it's weaker, but it gives me health. Alright, gives me life. Inventory. Armor. Yeah, see that? I can't wear that anyway. Yeah, I can't wear that. So that's getting sold. Or at least getting broken down. So, mana regen per second? Right, well, that has everything. So, this is just... So, that has more armor, but come on. In fact, I can make an armor gem to make this Cowl of Flurry even better. But I won't do that for now. So, I guess that's getting broken down. Or sold. We'll see what I can do with it. And the feet? Yeah, really good armor on my feet now. There's no competition either. So, that worked out better than I expected. Okay. So we have health regen. Too bad we don't have fate regen. So that worked out pretty well. So now we know where the sagecrafting is done. And how the sausage is made. Is there anything? Yeah, here we go. A quest.
I want to help him, but he won't let me near his. The walls aren't much if you're looking for
Talrain.
You'll find monsters there. Bandits and thieves. They will think twice of killing.
Ascal Thorin.
The owner of the shop.
Anything I can do to help?
I sent out several invoices. None of the customers seem to have noticed.
I'll get them for you.
Oh, thank you. There's 5 invoices in total. 4 when you have
them. Ugh. Is that I gotta pick up pieces of paper? Is that what I gotta do? Healing. Nope, I'm good. See ya. They're completely worthless to me. Yeah, world map. Okay. So we have a tweener quest. Fantastic. Let's bail. So the townspeople have some of these. So I'll do some combat before I leave. It'll be fine. Wait, what's that? Yeah, the alchemy. Let me get some alchemy here. Let's see what I can do while I'm here. Create potions. You already have these. Wow, it's a lot of healing potions. I'm pretty sure they can be sold. Okay, don't need frostbite. Maybe I can sell those. So how many healing potions do I have? I got plenty, which is what matters. Okay. I can mix and match later if I want. Journeyman. Yeah, whatever. Experiment. Yeah, I'm not going to experiment with that. Okay, anyway. So let's pack all that. Let's pack up our troubles and bail. Okay, so the townspeople have a bunch of this. That one, for instance. Come and listen a while. Or stay a while and listen. Yeah, sorry. Some kind of beggar. Let's see. Her eyes blank. Her eyes don't blank. Yeah, it's not going to happen, kids. Well, now you know. Now, I think his eyes blank. Yeah, I think that's a blank. Yeah, his eyes blank. But the Avatar's character, the Avatar's eyes don't blink. Because she never sleeps. You see? His eyes blink. Fine, I'll buy them all. See? Plenty of money. That's a good thing about having plenty of money. I can buy stuff and complete quests pretty easily. Next. Yeah, that's gonna take a while, huh? Let's see what this dude has. Get money. Probably, yeah, like 16 gold. It just builds up over time. Every little bit helps, right?
Myself to keep 8 towns because I do what I can. I'll take a look at what you've got. I'll part with a few coins for them. There you are. Keep the peace.
So I bought them for 1,000 and sold them for 337. Yay. Well, that was another side quest. This guy doesn't have anything, right? No. Some of these other townspeople have them. Just a second. No money? Wait. There we go. Bulletin board. Okay. Yet another way to get around. I'll set that waypoint. Let me get the other quest turned on. Invoices recovered. Yeah, there we go. So I'll do that there. See? And I can get to that fast travel. I can get to that area of the map. Okay, what else? Inventories. Oh, it's in here. Okay, so it's inside the buildings. Bah. It's actually inside. So let me do all the stuff that's outside. Second.
East of the world, fortunes can be had there.
Come about the bounty.
Someone finally answers to my
question. Not ready yet.
I'll pay for each armband. You keep the peace.
We'll be there. I'll be there in a second, bro. Can't get any more Ember Ire? Seriously? Ooh, loot Mel's items. Thank you. Guess it's not stealing. It's not red, it's not stealing.
Strangers strange come to aid. A hard gaze falls on Aiden. Many are the burdens and few are the reliefs. A forgotten spot, only wrong farm stands. And Flame has
come
to hear a song for Ratifer. After a decade, he begs me payment for the...
Oh, well, I think I thought one of her... I thought her right eye was a bit mucked up. We'll find out.
Talk of it, how even Finwick refuses to invest, though, we need intervention. Lest we end... I see you have a washed-off full rat. I have the coin you seek. From a dowry...
Aiden Circle, what's that?
Each disturbed.
I'll see what I can do.
But they will not
yep, pointing and gesticulating. Okay, we're fine. Flutter away. Huh, so I'm starting to make money off of this after all. Yeah, I won't go there. So I gotta go into the buildings to complete that quest. Okay, we good. Have to open the treasure chest. Nope. This is the way. Whoop, not yet. Let's go down a... Let's go up a bit. We got it. That's getting sold. I'm taking that. See, I'm getting XP for finding treasure, which is all... Actually, for lockpicking and finding treasure, I guess. Finding towns, lockpicking, all that good stuff. Okay, so we're done with that. Now let's go into the buildings and sell some of this other crap. There's a treasure chest around here. Is it on, oh, it's a well. It's the well. There we go. And I can break down those gauntlets for hand wraps. Make some hand wraps. Although I don't think that I can make hand wraps with sockets on them. I'll keep that in mind.
My forge is open.
Yeah, I don't think I can make items with sockets on them.
This is ratty. They're pretty tarnished, and I don't really have the quiet here.
That's fine. I bought them for 1,000. I'm selling them for more than that, apparently. So it might be worth it. I've already made $1,000, and I spent 1,100 on them.
Forge is yours whenever you need.
Yeah, see, that wasn't a lot of money. 75 gold for silverware is pretty expensive, bro. Actually, it might be silver and not, like, you know, gold. It might be silver instead of steel. Actually, what do they make silverware out of these days? Steel? Not steel. Something that doesn't rust. Whoop. Wait. I'm supposed to steal that? Just a second. They want me to steal. Figures. What? Yeah, the invoice. Yeah, that's what they want me to steal. Okay, so I won't steal the other stuff. Just a second. Let me check my crime level. I was trying not to steal. Status. Stats. Lifetime theft. Perfect. I'm in the clear. No one saw me? It ain't stealing. Remember, kids, it ain't stealing if you don't get caught. Because video games. Okay, there's an inventory somewhere. Am I missing an inventory? Let me check.
them to the smithy.
I'm supposed to steal that? This is gonna be a thing. I don't want this to be a thing. And it's gonna be a thing, though. Well, I'll see if it becomes a stealing thing.
Looking for potions?
Items for sale.
Not in, wait a minute. I spoke too soon. Here is coin for me.
Yes, you did speak too soon. Okay, that's... You're supposed to update my quest, dude. Hold on. I sold everything. Don't tell me I missed something. Let me leave and see what happens. Okay, so I have to steal that, huh? Let me check on something. Quests. It's one of these other quests. Tasks. Yeah, I sold everything. Okay, so I'm fine there. Alright, so let's cause some trouble. In fact, let's fight some dudes, and we'll end the video with some fighting. How about that? Pretty extensive video, but you got to see me do some RPG. Which is always nice, right? Which pretty much just, you know, fetch questing, let's be honest. Okay, treasure chest here. There we go. What's that? Holy crap, dude. Why is it getting sold? It's probably worth a lot of money though, let's be honest. Actually, let me see if I can break that down. I'm curious. Ooh, a lambent, but I can't do sage crafting on that lightning shard yet. I think I can only do cloudy stuff right now. Let me check. Ooh, a califire shield. Yeah, it's weaker. Well, that's getting broken down. Fire resistance? Yeah, it's probably just getting broken down. Well, cloudy, okay. Let me check my abilities for a second. Not that. No. Status, skills. Blacksmithing. No, sagecraft, there we go. You can create powerful gems using lambent quality. Okay, so I need to increase this before I can start using those lambent shards that I have. How many do I have, by the way? It's consumables. Items. Yeah, like... Where's my... Oh, I have a pouch for that, don't I? Yeah, crafting. Component case? Sage crafting, there we go. So I can't use this lambent stuff until I go up and save my sage. And I can't use the pristine at all, so I'm really high in experience. So let me check on that. Let's see. Status, skills, lambent. Huh. Wait a minute. Remove gems from any socket. Okay, just a second. Create powerful gems. Create shards by combining. You can strengthen shards. Okay. I have to keep that in mind. Holy shards drop more frequently. Using pristine. Okay, so I gotta go really high before I can start using the pristine gems. I might as well end up selling them. Let's be honest. Okay, so that's done. Where am I going exactly? Okay, I probably shouldn't be going this way. I can fast travel back here if I want. So I'm going to go east. See who I run into. And then bail. Yep, there are guys waiting for me. Actually, let me go northeast. Just for the heck of it. Yeah, can I go north and east? There's a treasure chest over there. I'll get there later. Yeah, can I go north? That's like a possibility. That stupid farming. Not the good kind of farming either. The kind of farming that doesn't do me any good. Doesn't build experience or health. Here we go. Here's the path outside of the town. It's north. Okay, so this will hopefully lead me to, the Forsaken Plain. Outstanding. Alright, let's finish up with some combat. This will be fine. Sneak, sneak, sneak. Zap. Wow. Pretty strong. As long as they don't projectiles, I'll be fine. Ish. You see, that zap did 107 damage. This does way more per second than that. In fact, I snuck up on him and only did 100 on him. But a three-hit combo does more than that. Yeah, so again, there's no reason for me to use that zapper, because whatever. It's good combat, but it's not balanced as far as, like, different strategies, I guess. Maybe you have to power up that zapper. Like, let me check on that. Abilities. Yeah, that's my zapper right there. Does 40 lightning damage, but I did 100 because I was sneaking up. And you can increase it to 50. So again, my weapons are strong enough as is. So maybe at this point in the game, you'd be getting a different magic spell of some sort. Huh. Cloudy stuff. Oh, wait. Where's the treasure chest? That's not over here. It's over here. Right over there in the rocks. There we go. Pile of rocks. And a cloudy physical chart I can use for sage crafting. So that'll be good. I guess I need to start combining these. But they're not taking up space in my inventory because my bag that contains all these items only uses one inventory slot. Like this stuff. Say it only uses one. It's a pouch. Has 16 items in it, but it only uses one inventory slot. So that's cool. So I'm glad they gave us that kind of. I'm glad they assisted us in that sense. Okay. So we're in the Forsaken Plain. Outstanding. That's a good excuse for me to save the game, then. Because there's no treasure chest around here. I do want a fast travel point, though, so let me... Okay, so we'll explore a bit, and I'll see if I can find a fast travel point and then end this forest. Might be some good guys. Yeah, good guys. Here we go. This might be the fast travel point, though. Breaking stuff. Excuse me. Just breaking stuff and getting money. Don't mind me. Go away! Where's my fast travel point? Here we go. There we go. Outstanding. Okay. So now we can have some fun. I'll just do some quest unlocking and then save my game. Where'd he go? Oh, that guy. Fantastic. Okay, I can't see your face, dude. It's kind of art, some kind of arty thriller framing. The canted angles. Here we go.
We are simple. As for a mayor, the villagers have made it very clear that we're not welcome. They claim to be low on supplies. I was raised in Kong and I saw it with my own eyes.
Tuwafa.
And I know Tuwafa.
Yeah.
They come from the farms of the Twilly Coast.
Twilly.
There are spies among us, my friend. And they must
with the pointing gesticulation, I'll help you.
Then we shall honor at Amphat. Be careful.
Where can I find them?
It lurks in the shade of the Forsaken Plain, mostly. Try them air, or the good luck.
They walk among us. That's cute, okay. So I can go north of the Cradle of Summer, see what's going on there. Have a couple of fast travel points here. I'll mark those. Let me mark. Yeah, I'll mark both of those. It's a nice little tweener quest. Actually, let me pick another quest to make sure. Yeah, let's mark that. Okay. And quests. Maybe they walk among us. Perfect. Okay, so I'll save this and stop the game here. Okay, so I'll come back to this.